I mean, the experience in the game is something that's unexplainable. I mean, playing with the best players in the state is something that you can't pass up on. I mean, it's an experience of a lifetime. It let me know where I was based on talent-wise, you know what I had to work on. So it was a great experience for me.
Tell me about it. You got a lot of action. You must have felt like you got a full game in.
I didn't do like as much as I'm used to because, you know, in high school you play both sides, all special teams and everything like that. But I feel like I put in a good contribution to the team. I could have did better. I mean, there's always room for improvement, but I feel like I helped out the team pretty well tonight.
What was the difference that they were just able to get some good breaks on you?
Well, I mean, defensive line-wise, I mean, They hit a pretty good scheme. I'm pretty sure they practiced hard all week. They kind of double teamed every play, and I mean that's kind of hard to get a tackle. You can just fill your gap. But I mean, all credit to them. They had a good game plan, and I mean, good game by them. Good game by us too.